change the power, the power needs to shift, and right now we've given up our power, but we can gain it back, and that's through, you know, I keep hammering the point about education and empowering yourself. So knowing what the ground rules are and understanding the terrain of which we are warriors in, if you will, fighting for.
Yeah, the Wisconsin Rural Milk Association, Gail is very familiar with, you know, we're increasing our database. We went from 0 to 1,000 to 1,500, and soon we'll have several thousand names. And if you can make the phones ring in these individual legislatures' offices, you can influence them. But getting back to the doctors, you know, the typical MD in this country gets about 24 hours of nutritional education in their 12-year medical professional education. They don't know anything about it.
You don't want to know about those 24 hours. what they're being told.
Yeah, and I've, once again, I had no problem in a half hour, 45 minute conversation with 45-year-old MDs really getting them scratching their head. Saying, because right now, if you ask a doctor, is temporary bacterial infections like Campylobacter a sweeping